Now, Sabrina, before you do anything bad again, please. I want to keep you in my eyes, so don't go far. As a matter of fact, I guess I'll come with you.
Oh, Pumpkin, as if you ever leave my sight. I know that my aunties told you that you should never, ever let me out of your eyes, so chill.
Oh, yes, Sabrina, that's right. How could I forget?
Wait a minute, Pumpkin, do you hear that? There's a girl crying. Let's go and ask her what's wrong.
Well, hello, girl. Sweetheart, what's wrong? Why are you crying?
I'm really sad because the only thing I can do is conjure chocolate. I really need someone's help.
Oh, don't worry. We could help you. Come with us.
Whoa, really? That's so nice of you. Thank you.
Well, there we are. Anyway, what's your name? Mine is Pumpkin, and this is Sabrina.
Oh, it's Ella.
Oh, nice to meet you, Ella.
Well, I wonder where the spellbook is.
Oh, there it is.
Well, Ella, the first thing you can do is learn how to brew a potion. So, what do you want to brew? A love potion or a weather potion? Those are the easiest two to begin with.
Oh, yes. I want to learn a spell for stormy and rainy weather.
All right, Ella. All you have to do is to read the spell. And you will see, it should work.
Make it storm, make it rain, make me happy once again.
Wow, Ella, you finally made it. Now listen, here's the spell that will make the rain and storm stop. Try it.
Stormy weather, heavy rain. We won't need you. Go again.
Perfect. Now, let's get the cauldron out of our way.
Well, what's that? Night full of bliss. Show me a sea like this.
Oh no, Ella. Not that spell, please.
Great. First Sabrina is causing me trouble, now it's Ella.
Oh no, Pumpkin. What was that spell for? I'm scared. Where are we?
Yes, Sabrina. Of course I know what that spell is. It's an underwater city spell. We are underwater. And do you know how many dangers there are?
Oh, Ella, you should have asked us before you did that spell.
Oh, sorry.
Help! Help! Help!
Sabrina, Pumpkin, do you hear that? It's coming from the shell.
Yes, we do. How can we help you, Shell?
Well, you're living in the water ghost. Who is trapped in the sea and I need a tool. But it's sitting in this cave. To set me so free. Can you please help me?
Alright, girls. We will help the shell. But then, we will go home.
Pumpkin, it's getting late. Where are we supposed to sleep?
Oh, don't worry, girls. I can conjure us a house.
Alakazoom.
Wow, Pumpkin. That's insane! Wow! Let's go inside! Wow, Pumpkin! Just look at this bedroom, everyone! Pumpkin, I did not know that you are such an amazing wizard!
All right, now let's go to bed, girls. Night night, sweet dreams. Well, Sabrina, you got us into big trouble again. Where are we supposed to find the key? This cave is horribly big.
Oh, come on, Pumpkin. Let's start searching the key and not waste any more time. We gotta help the shell. He really needs someone's help.
Okay, I'll go and search over there.
Well, I'm scared. I'd better go and search for Sabrina.
Oh, Ella, there's nothing to be scared of. We are witches. We could use our magic spells to protect ourselves. So don't worry, and let's go.
Meow, meow. I'm scared too, Ella. But yeah, I'll go alone, and you two, just stay together.
Oh, I know that you're searching for the key. I have the key. I will give you the key if you agree to show me how to perform magic.
Meow. Oh my god, a shark. All right, Sabrina, show this shark some witchcraft.
All right, Pumpkin. Now, let's see. What type of spell should I use? Oh, I know. Brillante.
Bravo, bravo. Now, please, give us the key. You have seen some witchcraft, and now we want to have the key.
Okay, okay. There you go. Here's the key.
Well, dear ghost, we are back with the key. And we're gonna free you, right now.
Oh, thank you for giving me freedom, my friends. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Well, now that that is done, Pumpkin, you said you want to go home, don't you?
Meow. Yes, girls, it's time to leave, now that we did everything we wanted to do. Now, let's see. I will use a spell that will get us back home. Ritorna Cas.
Oh, Pumpkin, thanks for getting us all home. Another happy ending.
Well, after so much trouble, I think I do deserve some tea. But please, Sabrina and Ella, don't cause me any trouble anymore.
Oh, Pumpkin, I know how much you love tea. Let me get some tea for you, especially when you deserve it, after all the trouble that we caused you. I will get us all some tea. Just sit down and relax, Pumpkin.
Oh, Sabrina. You disappoint me a lot, but not when it comes to tea.
Meow.